Merry Christmas, everyone.
Hey, guys. What do you want for Christmas?
I asked for a new sketchbook.
I'd like new books, new pens, and the new Dream Dude CD.
Oh, yeah, baby Jesus.
Anyways, have you ever thought about what makes something a gift? First,
a gift is free.
You can't earn it or buy it.
No matter how much money you have.
Gifts are thoughtful and full of love.
But a gift isn't a gift unless you receive it.
God gave us the perfect gift when he sent his only son, Jesus.
John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him will not die, but have everlasting life."
Remember the reason for the season.
It's not all about the presents.
Or the delicious food.
It's all about the perfect gift, Jesus.
Now, I'd like to give you guys my gift. A song.
No.
Please don't.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a sleigh. Hey,
okay,
jingle bells,
I'm logging jingle bells, out. Jingle bye. All
the way. Bye, Armin. Oh, and Merry Christmas.
Christmas time, I like Christmas time. If you ask me what's the time, I'll tell you Christmas time. If you're late with a cake, some might get upset. Turn to them and tell them, hey, relax, it's Christmas time. Christmas time, I like Christmas time. Here's some things I got last year as gifts for Christmas time. Brand new hat, mustache comb, even a large ham. I like ham, I like ham, I like ham a lot. If it's dried, don't you try to take it off my plate. What was I talking about again? Hey, it's Christmas time. Merry Christmas.